I mean, but that tells you all you needed to know. It's time to go. Now everyone's turn for fed. I love how Rashad says it. Tyreek, stop messing with Toad, man. I hear him. He's just trying to live his life. Control terminal. Control terminal. Oh. Okay, gotta go use this on the one back here. He was. That army guy. dipped. MUF. Yeah, I heard that too. Oh! There he is. Yeah, they made it look really good. What? You heard me? Oh, I'm sorry, sweet children, please close your ears. I didn't mean it. Papa didn't mean it. No, it's because I was trying to walk out Tyreek, and I was like, oh, the coast is clear, I don't see him, and all I hear is, I was like, oh! Penny, what do you want, man? That you sound just like Luigi. I love it. Say it again, please. Oh. Let's go. Tyreek, don't you just love how scared, like, he easily scared Luigi gets? He's like, oh. Wait, Tyreek, is EGAD in it? Is EGAD still in it? Okay. Yeah, because EGAD was in the other ones. I was just wondering if he was still the doctor that was helping you. Do you love how he talks? He's like dot 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 dot. Why? He got is just trying to help you. And then like he's like, oh come on Luigi, stop being a baby. Go out there. He's like, no, what the fuck? I don't wanna go to that scary house. He's like, come on Luigi, you can do it. I believe in you. He's like, but you're not the one going though. Who? Barely got away. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Did I forget something? Oh wait, yeah, I have to go downstairs. That's right. I forgot. Oi, matey. Not too bad, man. Just trying to get away from this creature. I didn't get away, Anthony. You're shouting. Oh wow, he said literally no one's speaking. You're shouting. I'm Anthony, to answer your question about Claire, I'm in the laboratory. Wait, what happened, Anthony? Yeah. I should be done with it relatively soon, probably by tomorrow or the day after. Pray, right? It just gets you in a bad mood and you just don't want to play anymore. Ooh. Yeah, Ethereal is like, they're really strong. I feel that. I feel that. Yeah. The saves aren't too generous either. Well, checkpoints, I mean, but you get what I'm saying. At all. Oh, come on, go. What the fuck? Hold on, Anthony. Everything's going wrong at once. No. M-M-U-R-F. What? Everything went wrong at once? Yeah, the robots are actually really annoying. I miss that saying, for crying out loud. There's never a realer saying said. I don't blame you. Run! Run! Ooh. Run, man. God damn. What?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Oh, those are the best. I could eat them, but like, it would probably be best if I eat like maybe one or two.
That's my parka.
That's insane. That's fucking insane. He said buy some pizza. But I feel that though. I do feel that. Oh, with life. The only difficult thing about being a girl though is that, you know, I'm gonna be honest. We got some pigs out here that are dudes, you know, that don't know when no is no. Yeah, so it's kind of like, being a girl would be kind of cool, but also kind of sucks at the same time. Yes, there is. Yes. Yeah, they ignore them, you know, because honestly, what I really think it is they're not ready for the good man. They're really not. Yeah, and then you're kind of like, nah, man, like, I really don't want you anymore, like, and you're within your right, you know? Yeah. I agree. Over under, solid, big, small. Oh. It's very conflicting. At least with Resident Evil 2, you know, at least it's like, alright, you know, I just gotta play a little better. Yeah. Something, yeah. Ooh. Wait, what happened? What makes you happy? Have I seen the show Happy? No, I don't think I've seen it. Fuck. Went to the wrong room.
Oh no!
No. No, you keep it relatively tame.